'Twas the day after Christmas. Neath the Capitol dome, it was quiet for a change. Congress finally went home. They stayed longer than usual and actually found not a lot, to be sure, but some common ground. The Tea Party hollered, Sarah Palin went hunting. The left wing cried foul, said she didn't know nothing. POTUS and FLOTUS were gone with the breeze. To Hawaii they went, why not if they please? With no stories, reporters adjourned to the bars. The newscasting subs set in for the stars. I was just sleepy, needed rest for my brain, and what happened next I still can't explain. In my dreaming I saw on the Capitol lawn a man cracking a whip by first light of dawn. He was trying to herd some wacky reindeer, running every which way, first there and then here. His face was bright orange, a suntan Hall of Famer. I knew in a flash it must be John Boehner. He hollered, cajoled, oh, how he did plead, but the deer wouldn't listen. Each wanted to lead. Stop, Cantor, quiet, Bachman, sit down, Mr. Pence. Line up like a team, please don't jump the fence. You're feeling your oats and already feel cozy. But so did that lady named Nancy Pelosi. She reached for the sky and wound up in the soup. So these days she's herding a much smaller group. Her reindeer still snort that it wasn't their fault. Whatever it was, they were brought to a halt. As the scene faded out, Boehner lit up a smoke. Then I could see Waikiki, and this is no joke. POTUS was out running hard in the tropical sand, birth certificate clutched real tight in his hand. Can't be too careful, he told his wife's mother. Arizona police may be here undercover. It's been a tough year, a difficult trip. Then wouldn't you know it, I busted my lip. My own party against me, will that be my fate? Or can old Clinton teach me to triangulate? My dream got confusing. I really was torn. The old bull still fought, locking horn against horn. The way they were acting, it was sure easy enough to see no good thing coming from this kind of stuff. Then I thought of this year and for all the bad talk, how before it was over, the lame duck did walk. The START treaty was finally beginning to gel, taxes stayed even, we can ask and yes tell. That's why I can close this holiday letter with Happy New Year to all. It's bound to get better. From Face the Nation in Washington, I'm Bob Schieffer.